Hi everyone, today I wanted to show you a Victoria's Secret haul. So I hope you like this video. Give me a thumbs up and subscribe below. Now let's get started. The first thing looks like lipstick here. And it is Victoria's Secret Total Shine. And the color is Juicy Ruby. Next, Victoria's Secret Black T-shirt. That's what it looks like. Next, I purchased these soft velour shorts for summertime. It looks so comfy. One thing I really like about them is they're not too short. And the inside's kind of like that. Next, it's just this bag, very sparkly. Nice. Fairly much room on the inside, just something if you don't carry a whole lot one day, you could carry with you. There's the back underneath. Next, I purchased these gloves. They're the kind that you can still use your phone or tap on your computer, and then if your fingertips get cold, you can cover them up. And then the matching headband. Just undies, so we'll leave those in there. Next, let's see what's in the next bag. Ta-da! Bodysuit. It's long sleeve. Comfy pants to go with it. Could also wear it with jeans, that would look good. This is just a little comfy day. Have pretty good sized pockets. They're called campus jogger on there. And that's what they look like at the bottom. What else we got in here? pink on the back. And they are leggings, you can tell. They have the lines on the leg. And the rest is pretty much just plain. See what we got in this bag. And some more comfortable clothes. These are called boyfriend pants. Pink. They're kind of on the bottom, like the cutoff look. More undies over here. Okay. Tank top made of silky material, and the back bag over is cut out. Tank top for a very hot day, which will be coming before we know it. What else we have in here? Well, there's the back of it. And it unzips. And then it comes like that. This part opens. Goes back in and snaps like that. So next, a comfy shirt. Has the jogger material on the inside. The tag just says Victoria's Secret. And the sleeve is, I guess according to how long your arms are, could be quarter length, could be full length. Next. Silky t-shirt. It's pink. And the bottom has a little heart on it. And a little slit on the side. Lastly, out of the bag. Another shirt. It feels kind of like cotton. It's long sleeve, but it's like a crop top. You'd want to wear a tank top or another thin shirt under it. Maybe a long t-shirt. And it's by Pink also. Next, I was looking for this kind of unique to me. It's a little dog. It says pink on it. But it's supposed to be a tote bag. Some small type of caramel bag. So let's see what we got here. Huh. Smooth, sleek material. Has a place you can carry it. And inside has the bag. Bag looks like. And the back is solid. Let's see what the inside looks like. That's the inside. Also, it has handles. So that's what you get when you order this dog. It has a little pink emblem on the bottom too. It's made of the material like if you get it wet, it would wipe right off. It'd be no problem. Also, I got this for free. It's a little purse for ordering. The handle on it, let me tell you, is very heavy. It has a chain type handle. And it weighs a lot. And here's what the purse looks like. Here's the back. Here's the inside. It's another one of those purses you could just take for a one-day trip somewhere. The price is still on it. It says $48. It didn't cost me anything, so that was pretty good. And lastly, I have a bag, Victoria's Secret. This is stuff that I ordered online. These are silky pants. Let's see what else we have in here. Sleep shorts. I like how the bottom's made. Again, found another red shirt. Says Love Pink on the front. It's made of soft thermal. It's long sleeve. And the back is plain. There's the length of it. next. Purchased this shirt. It's also by Pink. It's a medium. It's tie-dye. It's long sleeve. The end of the sleeve looks like. And here's the back. Let's see what else we have in here. This is a size small.